So, you said there was something I could help you with.
Yeah, there is. Part of the reason I came here to study abroad 5 years ago was because I wanted to look up a friend of my mom's who I met when I was young. She was living in Paris at the time, and I thought she might know where my mom was. She didn't, but we ended up getting really close, and she's actually the whole reason I became a journalist. Wanted to follow in her footsteps.
Well, that's not a bad origin story.
Actually, there's more.